Well, he's definitely a special player. On the ice, you give him too much time and space, he'll make the other team pay. He's one of those guys, when the puck's on his stick, usually a good thing happens. He scored some highlight reel goals for us this year. And off the ice, he's been around the game a lot. He comes from a pretty high-profile family in the hockey world, so he can add a little leadership in the room with, how you're supposed to act off the ice.
Well, my cousin Aaron played for the team last year, and talking to him, it was a great place to play for him. And then I sat down and talked with Larry Black at the Max tournament in Calgary there, and I was hooked. Personally, it's been pretty good. It's been a good development year for myself. As the team-wise, it's been hard so far with the injuries we've had, but it's been good personally so far. It helps, obviously, being around the rink. I get to go around a lot of NHL guys and see how they prepare and do their work there. But it gets a little annoying sometimes hearing what people say, but it's usually a help.
You get beaked a lot about being a Tambellini?
A little bit, yeah, I hear it the odd time. I'm not too sure yet, but probably come back for another year in Vernon. I love it here, and it's great people and great support. So.
Collegiate route or the dub?
Probably go NCAA. I like that way. It's my brother used that way to get to the NHL, so it's a very good way.
Your parents like that route as well?
Yeah, they don't mind it either, getting some education out of it.
Why do you wear number 9?
I actually usually wear 15, but with Z having it this year, I felt number 9 was a good choice.
So you really had no choice except to take 15 or some other number?
Yeah, exactly.
Or number 9, I should say. Best thing about being from a hockey family?
A lot of passed down sticks and equipment. That was good.
I bet you get good stuff. Favorite NHL team and why? This is a toughie for you.
I guess you got to go with the Edmonton Oilers. They're pretty fun to watch with all their young guys.
Sticking with Dad on that one. 50 goals or 75 assists?
50 goals.
No questions asked. Who's better in the shootout, you or your brother?
My brother, hands down. He's one of the best for sure.
Best hockey advice you've ever received?
Just go out there and play like no one's ever seen you before, because it might be the first time anyone's coming to watch you, so I got to make a good first impression.
Fish and chips or steak and potatoes?
Steak and potatoes.
Favorite hockey moment?
I'd say probably last year. My team won the Max Midget Tournament in Calgary, and I had a hat trick in the final.
How about favorite hockey moment off the ice? I'm sure you've seen some good moments.
Game 7 of the Stanley Cup Finals last year was quite the highlight for me, but obviously it turned out the wrong way.
You weren't on the streets, were you?
No, we weren't allowed to leave the building.
Who does Mom worry about the most?
Me, by far, yeah. Jeff's over in Switzerland, so he's kind of lost now, so she doesn't really care about him too much.
Checkers or chess?
Chess.
Favorite article of clothing?
I'd say hoodies.
Nicest veteran on the team is?
Hads will kill me if I don't say him, so I'll say Aaron Hadley.
Because he is who to you?
He's my cousin, unfortunately.
And you are?
Adam Tambellini, number 9 in the Vernon Vipers.